The first thing I think about in the morning are the issues that we're going to tackle, and the last thing I think about before I go to sleep are the problems that still face the field. And we're kind of chipping away at them one by one. I grew up in Hamden, Connecticut. My parents owned a dry cleaners, didn't go to college. They told me I would go to college, so I did. I initially majored in bioengineering, and I didn't really particularly like it very much, so I changed over to the science of biology more. And then I actually worked in a research laboratory, kind of got the bug in terms of being able to ask questions and get answers. And that really kind of put me on a trajectory that I'm still on today. When I was in medical school on my pediatric rotation, I just ended up on the pediatric oncology floor. There was a guy who was a pillar in the field, and his ability to walk into a room and talk to a new family and explain cancer and the treatment appealed to me. Overall, this is actually a really optimistic field. Most of the patients who I take care of survive and do well, and so that part's fantastic. Again, the odds and the gravity of the disease itself are things that are grounding to us. One of the mottos that I've had for the last 20 years of my career has been to change the practice of medicine. That's our goal here, is to really change what we do to make it better, to make it safer, to make it more effective, to bring it to more people.